What's up guys, Yas here, welcome back to a new video. What a day. Microsoft, they announced their 2-in-1 latest notebook, which is the Surface Book 2. It has been all over the internet yesterday, and it's actually a very big surprise from Microsoft to come up with this notebook out of the sudden. So I'm going to go through the details and the specification of this notebook to see what they came up with this Surface Book 2. So, what's up guys? Again, Microsoft and the Surface Book 2. I can start by saying this is the most amazing 2-in-1 notebook I have ever seen. It is really outstanding notebook with every aspect, with the specification, with the design, with every aspect. So Microsoft, they introduced two type of this notebook and in two different sizes, 15 inch and 13.5 inch. So let's go through the specification of this notebook and see what Microsoft they are offering with this new Surface or SP2. Now let's start with the 13.5 inch. This notebook actually, in term of display, it has a screen of 13.5 pixel sense display and with a resolution of 3000 by 2000, which is 267 point per inch, and it supports 10 point multi-touch G5. The SP2 15 inch, it comes with 15 inch screen, 3240 by 2160 resolution, which is 260 point per inch. It also supports 10 point multi-touch G5. The SP2 13.5 supports 8 GB or 16 GB RAM DDR3, and the SP2 15 inch supports 16 GB of RAM LPDDR3. Now let's talk about the processor. The SP2 13.5 inch, it comes in two versions of processor. 7th generation Core i5-7300 dual core processor, and the maximum turbo speed is up to 3.5. Plus it comes in another version, which is the 8th generation Intel Core i7-8650 quad core processor with maximum turbo up to 4.2 GHz. That's really fast. At the time, SP2 15 inch, it comes only in 8th generation Intel Core i7-8650, the quad core processor, and the maximum turbo speed of 4.2 GHz. Now what about the storage? Both of them, they come with solid state drive SSD, and it come in different sizes, starting from 256 to 512 up to 1 TB of SSD storage. The graphic card, SP2 13.5 inch, it comes with Intel HD graphic card, which is the shared one, 620 integrated GPU, plus NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 discrete with 2 GB of memory. At the time, the SP2 15 inch, it comes with NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1060 discrete GPU at 6 GB graphic memory, and that's huge, more than perfect for gamers actually. Now let's talk about the shared specification between the both notebooks. Both notebooks, the SP2 13.5 inch and the 15 inch, supports up to 17 hours of battery. They said that the new Surface Book 2 or the new SP2 packs up to 70% more battery life than the MacBook Pro 13 inch. And when it comes to the port selection, both of them, they support two full-size USB 3.1 generation, plus one USB Type-C, and 3.5mm headphone jack, as well as full-size SD card reader. And both of them are compatible with the Surface Dial on and off screen interaction. The cameras, both of them, they come with a 5-megapixel front-facing camera with 1080p HD video and 8-megapixel rear-facing autofocus camera with 1080p HD video. Both of them, they have dual microphones front-facing stereo speakers with Dolby Audio Premium. Wireless connectivity, both of them of course supports Wi-Fi and Bluetooth Wireless 4.1 technology, but the 15-inch only supports the Xbox Wireless built-in, which it means you can use the controller of your Xbox to play game on the notebook. Of course, not to forget mentioning that both notebooks supports the Windows Mixed Reality. Now let's talk about the design. As you can see guys from the photos and the videos, both of them, they are not actually that different from the previous Surface with the design. Like the both of them, they have the same silver color, they have the same hinges, they have also this keyboard with the backlight that it works in low light situations. So that's it about this notebook. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you have had a good idea about this new notebook from Microsoft. If you like the video guys, please press on like, share the video, let me know your opinion in the comments. Are you going to buy something like this, or you prefer to wait for something better? And also of course, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much for everyone subscribing to my channel. Thank you from the deep of my heart. This is really means a lot to me. And for the new who is watching this video, please don't hesitate to subscribe to the channel, turn on the bell so you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you so much guys for your time watching this video. I will be in touch with you soon with a new video. Take care and ciao.